Alliance and Team 3847.
From Houston, Texas, Team Spectrum.
They're going to recycle a Team 1208.
From O'Fallon, Illinois, the Me Tool Brigade.
And rounding out the Alliance, how about 5040?
Arlington, Tennessee, and Boltbot.
All right, so 3847 still working on that robot. They're going to be bypassed for this match. We got a green light. Robots ready. 3, 2, 1, rush.
One bot out of five moves out there on the field. Heading down to the final couple seconds of autonomous mode. There is the bell, and the drivers step up to take control. Looking to pick up the bin right now is Team 1625 as Winovation turns it on its head. They're going to try once again to grab it. On the other side of the field right now, Team 1208 has a pair of totes in front of them. They've also got themselves a bin with litter in it. Team 5259 trying to hook up one of the totes. Getting down in position. Metal Brigade does have the bin in the air. Can they hold it up? Nope, it's going to fall off just slightly off to the side. On the Red Alliance, the Lutheran Roboteers have a three stack in their hands. On the other side of the field, the Me Tool Brigade has 2-3 stacks on the field. We've seen them do it several times today. They're going to put the bin on top. They're going to pick up that 3 stack there in front of them and make a 6 stack if they can try it. On the Red Alliance side of the field, there comes 4 totes out there into the field of play. Team 4329, Lutheran Roboteers put an 8 stack together on the board. On the other side, a 6 stack with your recycle bin on top for Team 1208. The Me Tool Brigade successful once again, going 6 high. Lutheran Roboteers have a bin. See if they can get it up high enough to get themselves in scoring position. There is your 20-second horn. Winovation right now has 2 in front. They're going to try to get one more off of the chute here before time expires. One more being dropped right there. 2 more, rather, being dropped by Team 1208 as the Me Tool Brigade scoring some points for the Blue Alliance. Coming up here on the screen, 20 points for the Red Alliance. 52-59 will remain the same. 16-25, 43-29 dropping in the rankings. On the Blue Alliance side of the field, 51 points up on the board. That'll drop Team 1201 down to the 7th spot. Team 38-47 moves up to 39, and Team 50-40 moves up to spot 37 in our rankings.
Come on, what was I supposed to do? He was at a Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena. Macarena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena.